This guy's a ghost.
At 21, he's in the army. At 23, he joined Special Forces. Then he's gone. No service record, no discharge, nothing, nothing. And until we have another suspect, he's our man.
So here's our best way of finding him.
His daughter with the deceased.
Her husband says that he's really close to her, devoted to her.
So let's keep a close watch on her. Where she goes, who she calls, who she talks to. So this is gonna be our best shot at finding him.
If you go down this road, the LAPD, the FBI, the CIA, they're all gonna come for you. They'll find you, and they'll stop you.